gets past Irwin. Now Bourque breaking in. Bourque, he scores! The Predators get their first shorthanded goal of the year, and it comes 14 and a half minutes into this third period and cuts the lead in one.
So Gabriel Bourque showing unreal speed. Good anticipation. The puck is just whipped around the boards to get it out. It jumps over the Shark stick, and he stumbles. Gabriel just jumps around him, beats him to the puck, and walks right on in and makes a great deke. So stumbling on that play, Pete, was a defenseman. It might have been 61 maybe on that one, Braun. But Bourque just jumped all over it.